the strains that, that a professional career can, you know, football career can put on a family with, you know, Hardy being gone a lot or needing to move. He liked to train back in the Bay Area every off season. So we moved twice a year. We had two homes and it helped him. It benefited him for, you know, health reasons and athletic reasons. But, you know, here we are, like, I'm moving kids and they have two schools. We go back and forth. And that was just really a big juggle. I don't regret it because we wanted to keep the family together rather than, you know, for us having, you know, one location and then not, maybe the kids not seeing their dad or whatever. But it was a lot. And I kind of like to say now, after looking at it, you know, I'm the one who kind of took a lot of the hits. Gladly, but, you know, I took one for the team, so to speak, in kind of managing it all and had to kind of put some of my things that I wanted to do for